The high school state wrestling championships take place Saturday in Augusta. Lisbon High School has put together a dynasty in Class C, and as we learned, despite a third-place finish in regionals, the Greyhounds feel like they have a shot at winning their fourth straight title.
Everyone knows that when you wrestle a Lisbon kid, you're going to have a hard match because we don't dog.
At Lisbon, wrestling is serious business as the Greyhounds pursue another state championship.
Well, we've been winning, I think it's 7 in the past 10 years, so it would be really awesome just to continue that tradition.
Part of Lisbon's success has been a talented freshman class. In fact, the team has plenty of great seniors, no juniors and no sophomores, and freshmen like Zach Stevens, who really can wrestle.
Like half is freshmen and half is seniors, and you know, we're trying to just, you know, dust off on these freshmen, so you know, don't get in awe. First state meet and just wrestle hard, wrestle your matches. Everyone's ready.
While the team counts on freshmen, the senior class is the driving force.
We've never won 4 titles in a row. We won 3 back in 2001, 2003. And then we lost a close one to Foxcroft for that 4th state title. And the seniors were, you know, they were a great group of wrestlers, but they were disappointed that they didn't take that 4th title. These guys are saying the same thing. They said it from the first start of the season, that they have their eyes on a team championship.
And this time, maybe history will be on their side.